our next contestant wasn't just thinking about Hollywood. He had someone special looming in his head.
Oh, wow. I'm very excited about performing in front of Mary J. Blige. She's an idol herself. She's just this big superstar, and I really want to meet her. Today, no matter what the judges say, I will respect their opinion, and I love taking constructive criticism, and that's what I plan to do.
Powerful, Lamar. Randy.
Lamar, man, I got mad love for you, man, but that was kind of torturous, man. I mean, the pitch was all over the place. It was like, I don't know. Can I do another song
for you?
No, it's not that, man. I just don't think you're that good, man.
Sweetie?
Yeah, Lamar,
you know,
dude.
You're 19 years old.
I'm 20.
Okay, 20. I'm not gonna say that you're a terrible singer because you're
not. I'm really shocked because that's not true.
But
that's
hold on, I'm not gonna say that.
I'm not gonna say that. Dog, are you a good listener?
I am a very good listener.
Okay, so listen to us for a second. It wasn't great. There's a voice in there somewhere. You need to do a lot of work. I don't even know if you really for this level. No, don't sing anything else. Dog. Listen, I asked if you were a good listener, and you keep singing.
Lamar, let me tell you something. Lamar, let me give you a little bit of advice.
Lamar, hold on. I want to just share something with you. You have to find some humility in order to do this and pull back and stop. Listen, and stop trying to exalt yourself.
Yeah.
And that's what you're doing. You're running. So just
you need to do the
relax.
Work, sweetheart. You haven't done the work yet. So let's take a vote.
Lamar, no. I'm gonna say no because you're not ready yet, dog. I feel your passion, but see, you're not even listening.
Baby, I could pay you to a kiss
for
dog, what are you doing, Lamar. Dog?
Lamar, we're trying to help you.
I really don't understand.
Lamar, listen.
Y'all telling me basically I can't sing.
Nobody said you couldn't sing. It wasn't great today, dog. You're not ready for this level. We're trying to find the best.
Yes.
We're trying to find the best. You
we're
weren't the best.
We're trying to help you here, honey. We're not trying to hurt you.
This is crazy.
La, 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 la,
honey, right
la,
off the bat.
La, 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 la.
Work on that vibrato, dog.
Oh,
really?
That is not
love you.
That is not cool.
This the whole damn American Idol show, Mary J. Blige, all that. And that can't sing neither. She can't sing a lick.
Look, I started ducking because I know he was. Started acting like, oh, what? Because I know he was gonna pull out a gun or what?
Now who the is Kara? Who the is she? I ain't never heard of that. I wish Paula was here.
Like, Randy, I thought you were gonna get up and
I started getting my duck ready.
I get my duck ready.
Mary J. Blige said I can't sing.
He's crazy, man.
Get my duck on.
Mary, that boy's crazy right there. That boy's crazy right there.
Looking for a clown. That's what you're looking for. Oh, look, this whole American Idol thing ain't.
La 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 la.
What's your name?
George.
George what?
George Gerasimou.
George. And George, how old are you?
19.
19. Why are you here today?
I'm here to clear my name.
Clear your name?
Yeah.
I know him. He's the one that slammed the mic down and told Simon to shut up.
Did you? You were in a band. What was the band called?
Triple Trouble.
And you had a really bad audition, was that right?
Yeah, it was like a train wreck, but times have changed from there. I've matured. Like, back then I was like really quick-tempered and whatnot. Like, I weren't really thinking properly. Okay. But like, it's been 2 years since then, I've matured fully. I've, you know, got my singing together. I've, you know, like, grown up a lot since then. I just want to do things properly this time.
George, George, what's your song?
Give Me Everything by Neo.
Okay, off you go.
Tonight, I wanna love you tonight. Give me everything tonight. For all we know, we might not get tomorrow. Let's do it tonight. Let's do it tonight. Grab somebody sexy, tell them, hey, give me everything tonight. Give me everything tonight. Give me everything tonight.
Where's he going?
But I might drink a little more than I should tonight. And I might take you home with me if I could tonight. And I might make you feel so...
Why
the music stopped?
Because we think we've heard enough. Because we've heard enough to judge you on. We've
heard enough.
I just stopped it.
Don't stop. Okay, okay. Don't stop.
Kelly, what do you think?
You know, the thing is this industry is full of different people who will have opinions. There's folks sitting all over this building with opinions. And you go hear a whole bunch of them, and if you can't take the heat, baby, then you need to get out of the kitchen.
Gary.
George, when you said earlier you've matured, in what way have you matured? Because mature, you know, things mature nicely, like a red wine or a cheese, but you've matured like a bad curry, mate.
Okay. Can I just say something?
Go on, Talisa.
I don't think your attitude's changed at all. You came and stood right next to me there, and I felt a lot of aggression off you. You're very angry.
I'm happy.
No, you're not happy.
People misjudge me. That's just my, like... vibe.
It's not a good vibe.
Okay, what's Louis' vibe?
George, you've no likability at all.
Okay, okay.
And your singing was not good.
Okay, I respect your opinion.
Okay.
Now it's time for my opinion.
Excuse me. Excuse me, we're gonna vote.
Okay, you will vote in good time. Talisa. If you're replacing
we're
gonna
vote. Here we go.
Sweetie. If you're you carry on with your attitude, we don't even have to sit here and listen to it anymore. I don't
want to
hear another word of it.
You scumbag trying to replace Cheryl. I swear it's some scumbag from the block. No.
It's scumbag. Scumbag. Don't come in my space.
Shut up, you silly.
You're to be judged. And do you know what you've just done?
Love.
You've embarrassed
George, watch your mouth.
Okay.
All right? Don't call girls that, all right?
Okay.
Watch your mouth.
No talent at all, Gary.
Oh! You can all go. Oh,
what kind of audition was that? What was that?
Get that out of my face.
These girls were in my category last year.
Oh. Hi, girls.
Well, welcome back. Happy to have the new one instead of the old one?
We sound more like a group now.
Good. What are you going to sing?
Viva Forever, Spice Girls.
Okay.
Okay.
Viva Forever. Always be my Viva Forever.
Viva Forever.
I'll be waiting.
I'll be waiting.
Everlasting.
Everlasting.
Like the sun. Live forever.
Louis?
Girl, it was an okay audition, but nothing special. There was no performance. It's like just three girls singing along, but there's no lead singer.
Okay.
Yeah, you looked like you were singing in a choir.
The problem is, girls, I'm going to be honest with you, you lost something that was very good about the group, which was Harry. Without her, you're just what we see a thousand times.
Can we, like, take that on board?
Girls, there's no spark. Most importantly, there's no individuality here. Louis, yes or no?
Please, Louis. Please, Louis, give us a chance.
I'm going to say yes.
Thank you, Louis. I promise.
I'm going to give them a chance. They want it, Simon.
I'm going to say no.
Please listen to me, okay? It would not be fair to you. The standard this year is so high. No. You will be let down. Your hearts will be broken.
Of course I want
milk and sugar. Leave the tea bag in for a while.
My heart wants to say yes, but as a businesswoman, I have to say no.
Sharon, follow your heart, please.
I can't.
Driving up.
Talking. 1,000% more to give to you.
Girls, girls, come on.
Please, Sharon, please. Follow your heart. Sharon, please, you'll regret it. Please, honestly.
I can't do it to you.
Oh, please don't.
You will, I can't do it to you. Please. Girls, don't.
Please, Sharon, just say yes.
Oh, no, don't.
Sharon, please, just a chance.
Oh, my God.
No. Come on, it's all right. We tried. It's going to be hard watching Harry because she was a part of our band and obviously we'll probably be thinking, what if?
I'm really, really got mixed emotions because I'm happy that I'm through, but I'm so gutted for the girls.
Look. Can I say something? My name is, and it will always be, Jason Warrior for a reason. This is not the last time you've heard Jason Warrior, and I'm giving this one up to God. Megan, love.
I love you.
I really love you dearly, and I respect everything you do, my love. But sometimes you say things to us that hurt us. I want you to take into consideration, please. No. This is not a moment. This is something that I really.
I was standing up.
No. Sometimes you say things that is hurtful, but I still love you. I still love you.
Okay.
So I'm gonna love you.
Okay.
Like I'm gonna lose you.
Okay.
I'm gonna hold you. Like I'm saying goodbye.
Okay.
I love you.
Security, please.
No, it's fine. Back to free.
This is awkward. What's happening?
Let's hear one little time for Jason Warrior. Walk your path, baby, with pride.
Walk with pride.
The performance I gave tonight was the performance of my life. What Megan said, there's already a John Legend. I'm sorry, Megan, but I don't think John Legend is doing the things that I'm doing. If I would have been treated a lot more fairly, I have a very great feeling that I could have won this show.
He had a seat for, what, 3 weeks?
Yeah.
I guess he didn't feel the love.
It's not cool to come up and approach me and to call me out on the mic in front of everyone.
That was crazy.
In front of everyone.
That was crazy. That was rude.
On the camera.
That was disrespectful.
I don't want to work with that.
Do your thing, okay? Hey, look. Of course.
Of course you
do. Do your thing, all right? You know why you came here. And hold it down. Don't let what they say get to you. Because they're going to say some stuff.
Mm-hmm. So that's a nice
gift.
You got
someone to get to.
Oh, okay. Buddy boy.
I came in to give my goodbyes, give my love. Oh, shit. Oh, damn, man. Don't do this to me, all right? I love you, bro.
Love you,
hey, do your damn thing.
There he is.
Okay? Do your damn thing, all right? Keep airing. Remember what I told you. Remember what I told you.
Mm-hmm.
Bring it in.
My boy right there. Killed that, bro.
Love, man.
I love, baby. Hey, hey. One word.
Do y'all thing, okay?
Hey, hey.
Sir, I'm crying right now. Hey.
I'm a huge fan.
Dude. Come here, man. You sent me running for my damn life.
No, you are out here singing. I'm a huge fan.
Thank you.
I'm a huge, huge fan.
I appreciate that. Now, let me tell you, being on the floor ain't easy. Alright? Welcome to the finale. Do what you gotta do. Hold it down. Don't give it up. Alright?
You gotta.
I'm watching you.
You gotta.
Alright?
My man.
All y'all, yo. Real talk. Do what you gotta do. Do what you came to do. Hey. It's real.
Yeah.
Love you, bro.
She's out of my life. She's out of my life. And I don't regret to lie or cry. I don't redeem to lie or die. And it's good. Luck and life. She's out of my life. She's out of my hands. She's out of my hands. Do you think for 2 years? She was here, and I took her for granted. I was so cavalier, not the way that it stays. She's on her mind, and so I've learned that love no possession. And I believe that love's one way. And I believe that love need expression, but I believe it to lay
Let's get the good news from Randall.
Bearing in mind this is the last time Vince can enter, because you're 30 now, right, Vince?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Vince, it's a no.
Renati.
Sorry, Vince, it's a no, my darling.
Wow, it's a no for me, too.
Why can't you give me opportunity? What happened? I just come here for the fan, and they support me all the time.
And you've got lots of fans. We just aren't among
them. Listen to me, brother. Music needs somebody. Just give somebody opportunity.
No. No, the world
why
is,
you say no?
The world is no? Not a place of opportunity. You're a very entertaining man because you do this Michael Jackson thing.
It does.
But you're a horrible singer.
Because you let me down front of my director and walk front of my dad.
And your fans.
fans.
And your fans.
Only fans.
Yeah, yeah, cameras, fans.
Only fans. You stop until you got it. Only fans. What happened? What happened to you, my buddy? What happened? I'm coming just for the fans.
Vincent, I'm really bored now, and it's starting to become annoying. We've still got other people
it's not
to see.
Fine. This thing to do is not fine.
Vincent, the day is almost over. You need to go. Yeah,
your time is up. I've had enough of you now. You were entertaining about 5 minutes ago, and now you've stopped.
Why can't you give this girl a ticket? Why can't you?
Because it would be a joke to everyone who deserves a gold.
Sorry, Mr. Jackson.
All right, thank you. Get out of here.
No, I can't get out of here.
Thank you. Thank
you,
Vincent.
That's why I'm coming, just to disappoint
before the your time is up.
And you can't sing. What happened to you?
I'm not here to sing, you idiot.
No. It's coming down. Listen. This is good. That is not fine.
Get out of here. We'll see you here again, begging to get in next year.
Just around the corner from the sisters, Jarrod Norrell was warming up for his big moment.
Hey! When I see those judges, gotta have the energy, gotta have the enthusiasm, gotta have the passion, gotta show it from front to back. Just get that breath going, make sure that's there. Just get this buzz on. Get your car started. And not give in.
Hello.
How y'all doing? What up?
Hi, Jarrod.
Hey.
So you're a great singer?
I believe so.
Yeah, one of the best?
Could be.
Really? And you think you could win?
I really do.
All right. What are you going to sing?
Amazing Grace. Got to give it up to God.
All right.
Amazing Grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. But now I'm found, was blind, but now I see.
Thank you.
Oh, good Lord. What was that? Do you really think you're a good singer? Seriously, I'm not trying to be rude. You think you're a great singer?
Are you serious?
Honey, it sounded like a lawnmower. I mean, it's just not...
Are you serious in agreements, man?
I'm sorry, honey. Music is not where you're headed.
All right, thanks a lot, Jarrod.
Yeah.
Guys, can I please have 2 seconds more, man? I'm just right here. I'm tripping right now. You feel me? I'm tripping. I'm losing it. I'm just trying my best. Can I sing one more song?
Oh, dog, the vocals, man. You can't sing, dude.
Amazing grace, sounds sweet.
No.
The sound.
No.
That saved a wretch like me.
Security.
I once was lost.
It's a no.
But now I'm found.
It's a no.
You hear me, boy? You hear me, man. I can't leave. I cannot leave. I'm not trying, I don't want to get violent. I'm not getting violent.
I'm not getting violent, I'm asking you what.
Come on, dog.
Let's go.
Are you kidding me?
Jarrod, obviously agitated and refusing to quit, left security with no choice but to intervene.
Come on, man, you see me fighting for this show and then you're gonna kick me out like that? Everybody get saved. Go ahead.
Okay, you're gonna bend your knees and you're gonna roll over and step up. Come on, bend your knees. Bend your knees and get up.
Okay, so. Well, that's the way it's gotta be. You gotta take me out of cuffs. You gotta take me out of cuffs. Act like I can't sing, Randy. 3 seconds. They gotta take me out of cuffs.
Yes or no?
It's a no. It's a no. Come on, man.
Hello.
Hi.
Welcome.
Oh my God, it's Cheryl. Sorry.
Hi.
Oh, it's Louis. She was saying you were really fit early anyway. Sorry.
Louis?
Yeah.
Yeah, Louis. And I said he's an old man. Sorry. I said, like, you could be the same age as my granddad. Sorry. I said, just
What do you mean old?
Pardon?
No, you know, Lou. Let's go back to these two. What are your names?
Abby and Lisa.
Okay, and how old are you both?
18. 17.
Right, are you sisters?
Best friends.
No,
my sister's her cousin, but we're best friends.
Right, you're either friends or sisters.
We're friends.
Okay, and why did you decide to do this?
Because, I don't know, it's just like, I don't know, it's...
Basically.
I don't know, we just ran... Can everybody stop laughing at me? Oh my God, basically, we kind of just randomly sing with each other, and
we just want to, like, I don't know, prove people that we can, like, get confidence to do things.
Hang on.
Shut up!
Do you think they'll come back?
I don't know.
Are they coming back?
Of course they're coming back.
Hang on.
Sorry.
Okay, so we've had our first tantrum. Right, we've got everything worked out now.
Yeah.
What are you going to sing?
Shame Ward.
I think we're doing Shame Ward.
Right, you can agree on that, can you?
Yeah.
Good.
Okay, have you got it?
Yeah, where's the music?
Ready? You've got to stand on the air.
Know where I come from, You know my story. Well, I know that you're foolish, but I promise you, no more. I finally found that something worth reaching for. I'm not here to say I'm sorry. I'm not here to lie to you. That I finally fought it through. I'm not here to let you love go. I'm not giving up, oh no. I'm here to win your heart and soul. That's my goal.
Change your soul.
Basically, at the end of the day, we don't care what you guys say, we just came up here. But at the end of the day, yeah, obviously we care what you think, but she's just being a bit over the top.
Can I be honest with you two? You have the worst attitude of any contestants I have ever met on any of these shows. I mean, seriously, seriously rude.
Like, when you're up here, yeah, and they're there like, boo, yeah, you're not gonna be like...
Yeah, but Lisa, you did tell them to shut up before you even started to sing.
I know.
At the end of the day, the audience are entitled to their own opinion. So let them say what they want to say.
The singing was not great, girls.
Who are you?
Me.
What's happening now?
I think she did as well. She went out. So we've kept them separate backstage at the moment.
Oh, if she didn't do all of that, I'd know why it was giving.
Cannot strike people.
When I said, who are you? I didn't mean it as a bad thing.
I
just didn't even know who she is. She goes to one of the star judges. Sorry, but who the hell are you? How does that make? That makes me look like a toss. It's the last time I ever do anything for her again.
Can you pass on from me? It's four notes.
Hello, how are you?
Good.
How are you?
What's your name?
My name is Ian Benardo. That's my name.
How old are you?
I am 25 years old, Mr. Cowell.
All right, and why are you here, Ian?
to try out for American Idol.
No, I know that.
That's good.
That's no. Like, why else would I be at American Idol? I'm here to be the next American Idol. I thought that it would be a nice addition to my already long and impressive resume.
Which is?
Which is superstar, dancer, singer. And this is chinchilla, and I'm wearing it specifically to show the world how wealthy I can be.
Well, you're not a superstar, but you are a singer.
I am a superstar.
Now, with respect, Ian, you're not a superstar, but you may be a singer and a dancer.
I am a singer, I'm a dancer, and I am a superstar. You can ask my family, you can ask my friend, you can ask one of my therapists. I am a
superstar. One of them? How many therapists do you have?
I have two.
Oh, all right, okay. What are you going to sing?
Gloria.
Okay.
Ooh. Gloria, you're always on the run now, running after somebody. You're good again, I'm somehow. I think you got to slow down before you start to blow it. I think you're headed for a breakdown, so be careful not to show it. You really don't remember, was it something that he said? Or the voices in your head calling Gloria? Gloria, don't you think you're falling? If everybody wants you, why isn't anybody calling? You don't have to answer, leave him hanging on the line. Hey, 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 calling Gloria, Gloria, how you gonna go down? Will you meet him on the main line, or will you catch him on the rebound? Will you marry for him?
Okay. Randy.
God, dude, I don't even know what to say.
Thank you.
Didn't mean it that way, but...
Three syllables, Hollywood, like, it's not that hard. Like, just
are you real?
It.
Are you real? Is this real?
I'm breathing, I'm real, I'm Ian.
Let me tell you what this was, Ian. This was a very hammy, bad audition for you as something you aspire to be, which obviously isn't a singer. And it's bad, it's not funny, you're not good at anything, and this is all your lips.
I haven't finished yet, okay?
It's just rubbish.
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 That's British for garbage. Like, what is that? Like, rubbish. Who says that word?
You know,
even?
Ian. Look, no, you're, I don't. You're
who
doing
said
a
that
shtick.
Word?
Do it outside.
Who are you?
Do it outside. I
do
don't
outside.
Hear
you.
Do
you even have a working visa
Ian,
to be here?
I am bored of you.
I want to see.
Bored
as a,
you.
No, as a tax-paying American in my country, I want to see your working visa because I don't think you're legally
Ian,
allowed to be here.
Ian, I'm bored
I don't
now.
Feel, I'm bored with you. I don't think it's fair that you're critiquing me like this.
Take Mr. Boring out.
Mr. Boring out. Who are you? Oh, I've had it with this. Oh, this is the most ridiculous thing ever. My face should be right here, and you have the audacity that I'm getting outside by security because I'm such a threat. You're not even American, and you're in my country, and you're going to tell me what an American idol is?
Bye.
I have never, this was, First off, he just threw me out of there after I started singing.
Do you have any idea why?
Yes, because he's a moron, that's why. And second off, he asked me what I'm doing when I leave here. You know what I'm going to be doing? I'm calling National Geographic to let them know that the dodo bird is not extinct. It's in there. And his name is Simon Cowell. Hey.
Well, this is interesting.
Isn't it?
Crazy, right?
Ian, how do you think it went?
How do I think I went?
How do you think
I'm
it went?
I'm going to be buying my own ticket to Hollywood first class because I have the money to do that. That's first off. Second off, Hollywood is New Jersey with celebrities. It's not even that great. On every single show, we need a British to judge us Americans. I'm sick of it. Paula Abdul didn't even talk on my behalf. She's sitting there like she's in the middle of World War 80. What's the wrong with her? She could have talked. She could have opened her mouth and said something. All of you, bye.
Thank you so much for watching. We hope you loved our compilation. And let us know who some of your favorites are that we should feature in a compilation next. We'd love your feedback. While you're on YouTube, you should hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. This way you know each time we post a new video. Also, follow Talent Recap on all social medias. I'm talking Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. It's a good time. Plus, head over to talentrecap.com because we have all the scoop on talent shows that you won't want to miss. Hey y'all, if you're still here, either you're a hardcore fan or you have nothing else to do. Either ways, stick around. Now let me tell you a secret. You already know about our YouTube channel because duh, you're right here. But we also have a website with millions of visitors. It's the only website exclusively dedicated to reality TV competition shows called talentrecap.com. My name is Mirganka and I'm the managing editor of talentrecap.com. My job is to work with other writers to make sure that we get you all exclusive content related to talent shows. Also, inside scoop on the judges, exclusive interviews, polls, newsletters, and fun quizzes. Now, if that sounds like your kind of thing, come visit us at talentrecap.com. Hi, I'm Samantha, and while you're still here, let me quickly tell you about our weekly talent recap show that I am one of the hosts of. Each week, two hosts sit down and discuss our favorite moments from reality talent competition shows. Think of it as a sports after show for talent competitions. We discuss the eliminations, talk about predictions for the next week, and we also talk about some of our favorite acts. It's a fun and exciting way to vent our frustrations, but also talk about some of the most epic moments on these shows. But the best part is talking to the fans. We love reading your comments and interacting with you guys and sharing some of the same emotions towards some of the acts. It's a perfect way for a fan like me to interact with a fan like you.
This video's over and I didn't expect you to still be here, but since you are, let's talk more about Talent Recap and what I do here. My name is Summer Monet and I am a host for Talent Recap What's Hot. This segment is designed to take a deeper look at our favorite contestants, favorite moments, and our favorite celebrity judges. If there's any drama or controversy, you bet that we will give you the full scoop. Let me tell you some examples. All the winners of America's Got Talent, where are they now? How much money do these judges make? All the women Simon Cowell dated. And trust me, there's a lot of them and so on. I love talking to you guys, reading your feedback and your comments, so please keep them coming. I am Summer Monet, and now you know what's hot.
Oh, what are you still doing here? But wait, since you've stuck around this long, hi, I'm Kayla, and I'm the director of video content here at Talent Recap. I work behind the scenes, managing our YouTube channel and editing all of our videos. At Talent Recap, we create fun and engaging videos on all of our favorite talent shows, including America's Got Talent, American Idol, The Voice, The Masked Singer, and so much more. By the fans, for the fans. I personally am a huge fan of these shows, but I want to know, what are some of your favorite shows? We love to get feedback from our fans, and we love talking to you guys. Now, you may have seen our talent recap show, or perhaps it was Cody Lee's unforgettable audition that caught your eye. But we've got other segments that you've got to check out, like What's Hot, Talent Reactions, Top Acts, and Red Carpet Interviews. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button below and ring the notification bell so that you will be notified every time we upload a video.
I'm Samantha.
I'm Summer Monet.
I'm Kayla.
And that's...
And that's...
And that's... our talent recap. Hey you, stop swiping on dating apps and start swiping through Talent Recap's playlists. We've got compilations, we've got red carpet interviews, What's Hot videos, and recap shows. And I think it's time we take our relationship to the next level. I'm talking hit that subscribe button right now. No, I'm totally kidding. Well, I'm not kidding. You should still subscribe so you're up to date on all of our latest content. And thanks for watching.